Everybody, I'm John, running for the Activities Board. As Jess just mentioned, it's a big position for us because we're both on the board together. It's great working with her regardless of what happens with this. But outside that, I think of this position as twofold. It's one, bringing together communities, and then two, helping us all retain the spirit of youth. It's all about having fun, keeping each other together, and just hit the nail on the head. We have to be inclusive with everybody, and I mentioned it during my presidential campaign, is we really need to reach out to other communities as well across CMU. Like B&T the other night did a social event for the beer night, and it was like playing Mario Kart with everybody. Stuff like that's great, outside drinking as well, just because having a libation is not great for your long-term or your short-term health. I think we have plenty of people that can attest to that, me being one of them. But yeah, it's really just reaching out to all the other clubs on campus. We have a great community around here, engineering, math, and we should be able to meet those people and just have an honest conversation with them and say, hey, let's have a little mixer, have a nice icebreaker conversation to really get to know one another. So if we want to take classes outside the community, we can talk to them, see what their insights are as well. And that's what the general disposition of a board member with on the activities committee needs to have. Just that passion to reach out to other people, talk to them, set up these events for people to come together and have a good time. And then I did that for events outside of, like, after exams. We had those impromptu bar nights at Steel Cactus and SAC, and those were a great time. And I'd love to just be your representative for the activities board, so thank you for coming out.